Good morning. So the thing I'm thinking about this morning is social media. And the reason I'm thinking about social media is my Facebook business pages are all messed up. They have been a hot mess for about 3 weeks. So what does that mean? I haven't been able to post to my Instagram account through my Facebook pages. I can't pin anything to the top. I can't edit posts. There's all kinds of things I cannot do on my Facebook pages. And I was in a panic at first, but then after about 2 weeks, and I have been going back and forth with customer service, I thought, wait a minute, my business hasn't suffered. I'm kind of enjoying this break from all of the things I've been doing on social media. And maybe there's a lesson in here. So for me, there's been two lessons. The first one is how darn important it is to grow my email list, because your email list is the only asset that you actually earn, that you own, that is yours, that no one can take from you. So I've got a renewed focus on maintaining, growing, and serving my email list. So that's lesson number one. And lesson number two is, you know what? Sometimes when there's things that we cannot do, we don't actually miss them. Like, we think they're so important, or we think that it's a big part of growing our brand or our business, and it's just not. So if you have found yourself on the social media treadmill and you're thinking, gosh, you know, I feel like I'm just constantly going and putting things out there and it turns into a drudgery, take a look at what you're actually doing and try eliminating things. Eliminate them for 2 or 3 weeks and see if anything changes. I am going to stop posting on my business pages. I still want Facebook to fix it because I use the one business page for ads, but I'm not going to do it anymore. I am really going to focus on 2 or 3 social media channels and stick to that and eliminate the rest. So give it a test run. If you think you're spread a little bit too thin on social media, give yourself a break. Act like it's broken and see if anything really changes. All right. Hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.